You were playing against Norway's IM,
yes.
Christiansen,
Johan Sebastian,
and you won the game.
Yes, yes.
With a very nice sacrifice.
Yes, yes.
So can you show us that game?
Okay. I play e4, he play e5, knight f3, knight c6, bishop c4, he play knight d6, d3, bishop e7, castle. No, I play knight c3.
Ah, knight c3.
Yes.
Not very common, yes?
Yes, yes. I don't play in c3, I play in knight c3.
Okay.
And after a3 or Italian defense for white.
Okay.
He playing knight c3, he playing d6, a3, 0, castle. And I play castle. He playing king h8.
So his idea is knight g8 f5. Yes.
Yeah, yes. But this is
bad move.
Bad move. Bad move. I think bishop g4 is bad move. After h3, bishop h5, and bishop e3, and this bishop
misplaced.
Yes. Knight. King h8 and I play knight g5.
Okay.
King g8.
And now you get f4, yes?
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay.
King g8, f4, or also queen e8, f4. He take, no, he moves bishop d4, queen d2, queen e1, knight d4. This better for him.
Okay.
And I will play queen d2, he playing e6, knight f3, he take, and I take.
Oui. Queen f4.
And after take, he play knight, bishop e6, and this may be draw position.
Equal, yes?
Yes. But he playing in this queen e8. He takes this pawn. No, he maybe first playing e6, knight e3. He take, I take, knight e5. Knight e5 is not more, but more, maybe bishop e6. And after this, better for me. No, but this he changed draw.
He has good chances,
yes,
to equalize.
Yes.
Okay, but he went knight e5.
Yes, he playing knight e5. I take this knight with bishop.
Okay, why with bishop?
Knight e5, or maybe after d8, bishop g3, or bishop e3, knight g4. I take bishop c5, d4, queen e5, I'm lost.
Okay.
I play bishop g3, and this position maybe after c6, or this
bishop h4,
yes,
maybe?
Yes, yeah, bishop h4 after. I think bishop h4 and this.
Ah, tactics.
Yes. No, maybe. No, I have knight e4, knight d6. No. This maybe bishop.
Okay.
Yeah, also.
So you took with the bishop on
e5?
Yes, e5.
Yes. I think take. He take and I play king h1. My plan is this.
Okay, now you can take.
Yes, yes, take. He playing knight d7, maybe bishop d6 is with more, but after knight d7, I play knight d5 and bishop d8 or this.
All on last rank.
Also, this here for few.
No coordination.
Yes, yes.
Yes.
He playing bishop d8, no, maybe queen d8 or queen e1, this better for me.
Okay.
He playing bishop d8, queen e1, e6, knight e3. He playing in this position knight b6, maybe he have chance for draw. I take this. He take and queen g3, bishop f6. He chance draw.
Okay.
After c6, knight e3, this position very better for me, and he playing.
Why better for you?
I have very good this
king side attack.
Yes, king side attack, and I have very good this bishop, and knight's very good. I have this
rook, yes, open file.
Rook. His figure this very.
So he will move his knight now. He played knight f6 or something.
Yes, knight f6 he playing. I playing bishop g3, no bishop c7, or after not bishop c7. I take this pawn. He playing bishop c7, knight h4, and bishop e6. This is very bad move.
Final mistake.
Yes. After rook f6, his position very loose.
Rook g8.
Yeah. Maybe this position knight h5. I play queen f3.
Or knight f4.
Knight f4, g3, knight e6. No, knight. Knight e6. And I play queen h5.
You have many threats.
Yes. But he don't play this knight h5, he play bishop e6, I take, he take, and after this lose position.
Now you are very confident.
Yes. He play g8, bishop, queen h4, rook g6, I take, king g7, knight h5, this, and this. My plan, rook f3 and rook h3.
Very simple.
Yes.
Okay, so he moved his queen. No, he took on c4.
He take.
Okay.
This I take with knight. Maybe rook f3. No.
It's mate?
Yeah. No, not mate.
Not mate. How? What did you calculate? Queen d7.
Queen d7. Rook h3. This. I take. First take, and he playing bishop. He playing queen e6. I play rook f3. He play rook d8.
Here I was thinking rook g3. Is it working? Rook g3.
Rook g3.
Yeah.
Rook g3 after.
Because if queen c4, queen h6.
Yes. I think this, and this.
Ah, no mate, huh?
Yes.
And you lose.
Not lose. I take and I take this, this. No, but this is I.
Ah, okay. Maybe not clear.
Yes.
Okay.
He will be playing in this position. Knight d3.
Very calm.
Yes. He playing bishop b6, and after this, mate. This take.
Wow.
Knight.
This happened in the game?
Huh?
This happened on the board?
Yes.
Okay.
No, but he sees this.
He saw it, okay.
Yes. And he playing rook d6. And I will take, and he has queen e2. This.
Oh, okay.
And I take, I see this move. Check. Take.
Mate, yes?
Yes.
King g5?
King g5, queen e5.
Queen e5, king h6, rook h3.
Yes.
Okay.
And he will be playing rook d6 and take this. He take this. And I move queen. 96, and after this he lose.
He resigned, yeah?
Yes.
Because king f8 now.
Queen f8,
knight f5. This knight is very strong.
Yes. He don't have white bishop or knights, and this f5 is
very weak.
Yes.
Okay. Very good game. Congratulations.
Thank you.